My name is Kathy Evans. I'm from Scranton, South Carolina. I am 62, and I am your next X Factor winner. Well, I'm still flying. I still have some butterflies, but I just feel ecstatic, and I am just awesome. The first thing we're gonna do is eat. We have not had anything to eat that's real food, so we're leaving and going and eat and just have a nice family time together. I love what Demi said. She said that I was bringing a different factor. I was bringing something different to the whole competition, and she thought that we needed it.
Walking down the sidewalk, she stepped off the sidewalk and rolled under the bushes and couldn't find her, and she couldn't get up.
I actually almost broke my leg, and it was a hill, and I rolled down this hill, and I was under a bush, and my husband kept walking by, where are you, and I was like, I'm here, I'm here.